It's not smokers that are the main problem, it's smoke. But nothing will ever compete with quitting completely, for good. If you don't quit altogether though, and want a cigarette-like taste or ritual, there are alternatives that have been scientifically tested. That, compared to cigarette smoke, generate aerosols with fewer harmful chemicals. E-cigarettes, vapes, heat liquids that release an aerosol which usually contains nicotine. Heated tobacco devices release nicotine-containing aerosols too. Smokers who don't quit should have access and accurate information about better smoke-free alternatives. But did you know that in some countries, better alternatives to smoking are banned? This needs to change. For you, for those who care about you, for the things you love, start a new life, smoke-free, unsmoke your world.